shocking story, though.
Apparently, a plane has just crashed into the World Trade Center here in New York City. It happened just a few moments ago, apparently. We have very little information available.
It's quite terrifying. I'm in shock right now. It's mind-boggling, and it's horrifying.
Oh, another one just hit. Something else just hit. A very large plane just flew directly over my building, and there's been another collision. Can you see it?
I can see
it on this shot.
A second airplane, a 727, just ran into the building.
I was in the building because I was driving a friend. I was worried for her safety. I prayed for her to be all right.
Spend all your time waiting.
The victims were in airplanes.
For that second chance.
In their offices.
For a break that would make it okay.
Moms and dads, friends and neighbors.
I can feel it.
Terror, disbelief.
Feel not good enough.
Terrible sadness.
And it's hard at the end.
Quiet, unyielding anger.
I need some distraction.
We must be strong.
Oh, beautiful release.
A collective scream.
Memories seep from my.
Lasted for quite a long time.
Maybe empty.
What is going on?
Oh, I'll wait less and maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
In our nation's most wanted tolerance for all peoples, our enemies have found our Achilles heel.
In the arms of
victims, pray for the missing.
From this dark, cold hotel.
The loved ones holding vigil.
And the endlessness that you feel.
Between hope and despair.
You are pulled from the
rain. You can hear firefighters that are still trying.
From your silent reverie.
People walking around like ghosts.
You're in the arms of.
America was targeted for attack because we're the brightest beacon for freedom. And no one will keep that light from shining.
In the arms of the angel, may you find some comfort here.
Tonight I ask for your prayers for all those who grieve. And I pray they will be comforted by a power greater than any of us, spoken through the ages in Psalm 23. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me.